when you are approaching a disruptive change, you don't have any certainty about the steps you have to perform. And so it's really important not just to start as soon as possible, but also to start with the right partnership.
The purpose of the partnership between Intrinsic and Comau is really to unlock robot-based automation in areas where it previously was too expensive to automate or it was just too complex to be implemented.
Intrinsic's platform is different from normal programming because we are not using fixed waypoints. We are basically programming the robot on a task base, telling the robot what to do but not how to exactly.
The software has the capability to turn robots that are currently just simple doers into smart thinkers.
Traditionally, automation is designed using an offline phase, and from there you calculate all the programs. Intrinsic is merging these two worlds. You have a simulated environment. You can actually program the process, even check if the process that you are programming is right or not. And on the other hand, you can read from the reality and update the simulation process. This is really new for our sector, and this is really effective.
What we're doing here in Comau, in the prototype area, is that we're building a plug-in hybrid supermodule, which is an object used to charge the battery of the electrical vehicle. And it's built entirely by an assembly cell, which is served by two kitting cells. The part kitting cell is receiving parts from an operator, which is picking the parts in a supermarket kind of way. So it's building a kit that is then used by the assembly cell. The assembly cell then receives the part by actually pulling the tray towards the cell. So we don't need to have automatized conveyors or very expensive devices. To build the assembly, the vision system is always used to find the parts on the kit and then uses the force control insertion capability to insert every part onto the previous one. Then a robot that has nut runners on its flange is able to actually fasten these elements onto the bracket.
Once the robot learned how to perform a task versus just being programmed to go from A to B, that skill can be reused at scale in other businesses. We don't have to start from scratch. We see a world of possibilities that wasn't there before. Renewable energy, food and pharma, e-commerce, packaging, fulfillment. We can be more affordable to these industries than we could have been before.
The uniqueness of the Intrinsic approach is not just one single technical point or one single technical challenge that they have solved. It's the overall paradigm. This is what is revolutionary.